SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to make your iPhone flash when you receive a text message in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a setting called LED flash for alerts that will cause the camera flash on the back of the phone to go off when you receive certain types of alerts, such as those from text messages. If you'd like to enable this option, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select Accessibility, and then you can scroll down again and choose the Audio and Visual option in the Hearing section of the menu. Now you just need to scroll down to the bottom of this menu and select LED Flash for Alerts, and then you can tap the button to the right of LED Flash for Alerts to turn it on. Note that you may also want to enable flash while unlocked or flash in silent mode if you would like that flash to go off when in those situations as well.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.